I am going to sue you for everything you're worth.
I'd rather take you on in the ring than in the courtroom, but it doesn't look like you're in any condition to do that.
No, I'm not, thanks to you and your shenanigans. But maybe we can work something out.
The WWE Intercontinental Champion, X.
The Intercontinental Champion hasn't made too many entrances in his WWE career, but he seems...
And his opponent, accompanied by Sami Zayn, representing the Brawling Brutes from the United Kingdom, weighing in at 253 pounds, Ridge Holland!
After his spectacular debut, the Intercontinental Champion will look to keep his momentum going tonight against Sami Zayn's hand-picked opponent, Ridge Holland.
Looks like Ridge Holland has company, though. Sami Zayn is apparently able to rehab his neck of boots up.
Champion's gonna be seriously injured.
This is bad.
Especially with both of them pushing it now.
I don't think I can watch this.
Gabriel Slade is here. Thankfully, he's going to put an end to this.
Yeah, Sami and Ridge want no part of him.
Well, no idea if these two are friends. Maybe Slade just didn't want to see someone get squashed.
Well, Lock certainly looks frustrated with himself, or Gabriel Slade, or maybe all of the above.
He should just be happy he's walking out of here on his own two feet and not getting peeled off the stage.
The following is a steel cage match. Introducing the challenger, Sami Zayn. He is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, X.
Intercontinental Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all. What an atmosphere for the Locks premium live event debut. And what a matchup as the Intercontinental this title against his biggest nemesis in WWE, Sami Zayn.
Biggest nemesis in WWE? Who's the Locks' second biggest nemesis? Give me a break, Cole. The guy just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Well, he's already made more of a mark in the ring in 10 minutes than you did in 10 years, Corey.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counts. And he just busted out a powerful maneuver. He
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way. This is not gonna end well.
Sometimes opportunities come back from
looking. With a big explosion.
The head setting up on the champ.
Setting up. This is still anybody's fight.
There's just one garage of stops. And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will. We're gonna finish it.
That one fails to the end.
Missed the mark.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE Intercontinental Champion, X.
Anybody with flexing the toughness on display on the night. Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage, but to win is even more impressive.
Sami Zayn just suffered another.